Certain athletes are born enemies, but the fiercest rivalry was between two fighters, Razor and Kid.
They fought only twice, but the tie-breaking grudge match never happened.
Today I'm announcing my retirement from professional boxing.
You know what this is, Razor? It's a video game. They want to put you and Kid in the game. All they do is videotape you throwing a couple punches, voice record you, I'm gonna kill you. Except in a white guy's voice, because they don't want to scare anybody.
Okay, Razor, let's throw some jabs at Wilbur the dummy.
Come on, Razor. Imagine this kid.
Hey, I hope I don't look like that big of an ass.
Set me up.
I told you to come at 1 o'clock, kid.
Want to see my old friend. He's been ducking me for 30 years. I missed him.
It don't look like you're missing any meals. I'm out of here.
No, you're not.
Behavior of old men.
Check out this clip that is just blowing up online.
I got a company that wants the official rematch. They're gonna pay you $100,000.
Well, I can't be in the same room as that guy. Not worth it.
The hell you mean it ain't worth it? I'm looking at your house.
I'm your trainer, Mike.
You can't be my trainer. Maybe I believe you ate my trainer.
Time to train.
What have I done?
It's insane.
Oh, yeah?
Give me one reason.
You're fat. You got weak knees. You're fat.
Don't sugarcoat it. Be honest.
Think I can talk to you for a second? I'm your son.
Well, maybe you could use a little help.
Hey, what are you doing?
We're just here to buy a little dinner. You don't have to punch everything.
You, my friend, are embarrassing yourself.
A great performer knows when it's time to get off the stage, kid.
If one of you gets knocked out, is it safe to say you've fallen and you can't get up?
The whole world's laughing at us, but we're not dead. In fact, I feel more alive now than I ever felt.
Razor, why now?
I'm a fighter. I was born to be a fighter.
You got every right to hate. But I need you in my corner.
No matter how hard you guys work, it won't be your best.
It's the best we got.
30 years after their second fight, Kid McDonnen and Razor Sharp get ready to go at it again. This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's
over. So we put our hands up like a ceiling can't hold us. Gutsy move going without a bra.
I took a dump on your porch.
Hey, we are live, guys. We are live right now.
Hey, Webster, show a little respect.
I choose to believe that you just called me Webster because of my dictionary-sized vocabulary, not because of my height and race.
Nope, it's because you're short and black.
What was Jesus like? I'm curious. Was he cool?